This is a dual time clock showing GMT and IST timings. Presently, the GMT is not showing the right time. We will reset the unit by pressing the A and B buttons together. That will give both the time same. Now, first you set the Indian time as desired. That clock becomes dim in the night. This is in auto mode, and from 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. Indian time. Minute is set with the second button. Now the third button we press. This is the D dimmer automatic. In automatic mode, the time will be dim from 10 p.m. to 7 a.m. If it is kept in 9, it will be dim for all the 24 hours. There are grades of dimmer from 1 to 9. Keeping it in 1 will give full brightness for all the 24 hours. Press the mode again. Now this is the DBL dot blinking. If you want the blinking to stop, keep it at dot steady. ST means steady, BL is blinking. Now one more time the mode you press and the GMT time is flashing. The time can be set in multiples of half hour. This is minus multiples, and the hour button will increase in multiples of half hour. So now once it is set, press the mode button, and now it is set to show the right time. Thank you.